Just be safe, Penny.
Okay, Mom. Those are wings. From Jupiter's. There has to be someone else out here. I have to go tell Mom. Mom, I found
Penny,
Jupiter wings.
What?
I found Jupiter wings.
You did?
Yes, there's other people out here. We have to go find them. Come on.
Where are we going?
Come on.
Okay.
I'm the captain.
And we're 11.
All right. Let's go to Jupiter 11, guys.
Miss Robertson, you have your Dr. Penny, right? We gotta get off this planet. As I know, there's something that's like avoiding this thing. Here, I'll show you. Where there's going to be one, there's this planet, our planet.
So like this.
Here's, this is
ooh, no,
the,
not my,
the
no,
planet.
No, can't play with those.
And so, this is the sun. It moves closer and closer and invades out this planet. We gotta get off.
Don't worry,
so,
we weren't gonna play with your glasses. We were just using them to show us. It's okay.
So, this planet is dying every second and every day, every minute, every hour.
Well, then what are we gonna do?
We have to find fuel.
But how? That's like impossible in this death planet.
And we also have to get two people up there and find what? And get them up there and to the resources so they can control it and
yeah,
then
well,
we can blah
that.
Blah.
I'm not risking my life.
But we have to find fuel. Any volunteers?
Nope. All right.
We will go and find some fuel.
Mom.
I got fuel.
Perfect.
Penny, do you got the car ready?
I will.
Come on.
I'm going.
I'm getting up.
Car's all ready now.
Let's drive away. We got all the fuel that we need. All right. I want some volunteers to go up in space and get the resources back on track. Who volunteers?
What do I have to do?
Me and you have to go.
No, not with you. Isn't there anyone else? Yeah, I'll go with you.
You have to. Come on.
What do I have to do?
You and her are going to be, you're the co-pilot and you're the pilot, all right? Because I believe you have more experience than her.
Ha! Let's go.
Where are we going?
To the spaceship. We shall be got. I'm going to guide you from this Jupiter. You guys are going to be going to Jupiter 12, my Jupiter. As this is Jupiter 11. Go to Jupiter 12.
Come on, let's go. Come on, Mom. Ready?